Imagine getting paid just for sharing your thoughts on products and services you use every day. With Survey Junkie, it's that simple. Click on the link in the video description to discover how you can start earning today by taking surveys.
Welcome to Drama Meter today. We're diving into the latest buzz surrounding Vanderpump Rules as Lisa Vanderpump drops a bombshell about the show's future. Stay tuned as we break down all the juicy details and keep you up to date on the latest reality TV drama. Let's get ready to spill the tea. Lisa Vanderpump isn't fazed by the rumors swirling about Vanderpump Rules ending for good after Bravo decided to hit pause on season 12's production. Every year I think, oh, this is gonna be the last year, Vanderpump 63 exclusively told Drama Meter while promoting season 2 of Gordon Ramsay's Food Stars. After dealing with the fallout of Tom Sandoval and Rachel Raquel-Levis affair during season 11 of VPR, Bravo is not filming season 12 of the series during the summer months as it had previously done. We're taking a little breath here. I've got to open another restaurant, Vanderpump told us. I think we're kind of done talking about Scandoval/Sandoval, so I think everybody needs to have it kind of all breathe a little bit. Vanderpump noted that she's kind of gone and done other things, including her restaurant endeavors and pursuing other shows such as Vanderpump Villa and The Valley, both of which she executive produces. The latter spin-off show, which premiered in March, features original VPR star Kristen Doubt, about whom Vanderpump has mixed reactions to being on TV again. Bravo announced in June 2020 it cut ties with Doubt 41 and other cast members for their past racially insensitive remarks. We always talk about authentic groups, and I think that's great, she said. These people, Jax Taylor and Kristen, have been friends of Brittany Cartwright for years. So yeah, I understand how she fits in. Did she always drive me crazy? Yes. And would she still continue to? Yes. No surprises there. Amid the VPR hiatus, Vanderpump is keeping her plate full. She's set to serve as one of the contestants for Gordon Ramsay's Food Stars, which premieres on Fox Wednesday, May 22. When Gordon Ramsay first asked me to do it, we had a kind of playful relationship, albeit competitive, because we had restaurants opposite each other, she said. But I just also thought it was very interesting on many different levels, because it was going to be about the emotional component between the contestants, the business strategy, the challenges, survival of the fittest, the iconic places that we were going to go, and ultimately how Gordon and I would handle each other. Vanderpump teased that there's some tension between her and Ramsay, 57, who she said is used to being autonomous, being the boss of everything he does, and suddenly there are two bosses in the picture. I had to make sure I made my space, she said, and there were a little bit of butting heads, but it was all based with respect. Part 2 of the Vanderpump Rules Season 11 reunion airs on Bravo Tuesday, May 21 at 8 p.m. While Season 2 of Gordon Ramsay's Food Stars premieres on Fox Wednesday, May 22 at 9 p.m. with reporting by Christina Garibaldi.